Sushmita from Miss Pink Shoes and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial on this look right here. So I've gone for really, really glowy skin, extremely shocking pink liner and a nude brown lip. So I've been loving using colors on my eye lately and I came up with this look while I was playing around with some colored eye pencils that I have. You can totally switch over the color for a blue or a green if you want something more wearable, and you can also skip on the lashes. I really like the way it made my eyes look. So yeah, if you want to know how I did this makeup look, then please keep on watching. As always, I'm going to be priming my skin first, and for primer today I'm going to be using the Colourbar Perfect Match Primer. So I'm just applying it all over my face and blending it out with my fingers as always, and some on the neck as well. So as you can see, I have a couple of breakouts and a lot of dark circles. So to conceal them, I'm going to be using my Dermacolor concealer in the shade D5, and with my ring finger I'm going to spot conceal. Blending it out using my beauty blender from PAC. So I'm just dabbing my concealer in place. I really try other concealer guys, but nothing works as well as this one. That's why I use it in literally every video of mine. So I'm not going to be using a foundation today. Instead, I'm going to be using a BB cream from Pond's. So BB creams are basically moisturizers which have a tint in it, and they are really good for a regular wear and they don't look too much on your face. So I'm taking some on the back of my hand, very small quantity, you don't need too much. And then with the tip of my beauty blender, I'm just going to apply it all over my face. And I'm going to blend it out with the same. You can do this using your fingers as well, but I'm a bit hygiene conscious and I love the finish that my beauty blender gives me. To set in my entire makeup, I'm going to be using the Revlon Nearly Naked Compact. So I'm taking it with the help of a powder brush and first applying it on my under eyes because that's where I crease the most. And then on the rest of my face. So make sure you're patting your powder in place instead of swiping it. For some mild blush and highlight, I'm going to be using the Savannah Color Shimmer Brick Set. This is the rose one. So I'm going to be using the top color for my highlight and the bottom two colors mixed as a blush. Applying it to the apples of my cheeks in circular motion. So with the fan brush, I'm taking the top color to highlight. And also the tip of my nose. And my Cupid's bow. I'm taking some brown eyeshadow on an angled brush like this and I'm going to start filling in my brows. And I'm going to set in my brows using the Miss Claire Transparent Mascara. So I'm just combing the brows in the direction of my hair. So using my ring finger, I'm going to highlight my brow bone. Now comes the really fun, quirky part of this tutorial, the pink liner. So I'm going to be using the Maybelline Color Show eyeliner. And I'm first going to sketch out a rough wink on my eye. This is going to be a little thick than normal, but that's what we're going for. So first, I'm going to draw a little thick liner on my eyelid. And then I'm going to get started with the wing. So I'm going to keep my eyes open and first make the angle for my wing. And then I'm going to connect the end to the eyeliner that I've already made. I'm doing the exact same thing on the other eye. Okay, so the next step is a little tough one and something that requires patience. So I'm going to be using my Lakme Absolute Shine Line, which is a black liquid liner. And I'm going to apply a really thin line close to my lash line. So be really slow and patient with this, guys. So first I made a line and now I'm going to make the wing. And now I'm going to move on to false lashes. So today I'm going to be using the Ardell Daisy lashes. I have been loving these and they look stunning. You can totally skip this step, guys, if you don't want to use false lashes. I really like the way it made my eyes look, so I went ahead and used them. For mascara, I'm going to be using the Lakme Absolute Flutter Secrets to join my natural lashes with the fake lashes and also applying it to my bottom lashes. So for my lips, I'm going to be using the Jeffree Star Liquid Lip in the shade Androgyny. I've really been liking this color, guys. This is such an amazing color. So with that, I'm done with this shocking pink liner makeup look. I hope you guys liked it. And if you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Follow me on my Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat and Twitter. I've left all the links in the description box below. And also, if you want to see more such videos, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.